What's up, this is Arn Abantao. Welcome to my channel. For today's video, I open ko si Foodpanda, find restaurant and shop near you. And allow ko lang si location. Need kasi i-allow si location. And for a better experience, turn the device location which uses Google. Ayan, so searching po siya. First time ko lang kasi mag-open ng Foodpanda. There you have it. And ito type natin yung set the delivery address. Ay, ayaw pa. And isiset dyan yung location. For example, here in Marilao, Bulacan. Ayan, so makita po natin sa map. And find restaurant. Ganun lang po paano magpa-find ng restaurant if we are going to place the order. Medyo mabagal nga lang yung response. Ayan, okay. So, ta-type ko Marilao, Bulacan. Okay, so that's the location. Finding kung ano yung mga available na malapit na mga restaurant over here in this area dito sa Marilao. Dahil magbubok ng pagkain or order. Kasi mainit eh. And ulit lang uli for a better experience, like that. Medyo mabagal kasi yung phone in the Philippines. Yan. Kapag once na nakatutok yung ganyan, dyan po yung location natin. Yan. For a better experience, blah, blah, blah. So, find out more in Foodpanda. That's the way I'm going to set. If you like on this, do a thumbs up, like and share. Kung hindi ka pa nang pag-subscribe sa ang channel, this is only a short, quick in regards kung paano mag-place ng order. Thank you for watching and see you on my next video.